All right, have you ever gone and visited somebody that was good at their craft and turns out they were a wizard? Well, that's what I did tonight. There's a guy that cuts up wood. So here's the deal. I like woodworking. Like I have woodworking tools. I enjoy it. This is some old walnut that I cut up back in the day. We were cutting down some trees at work for a project, and it's walnut. So I got it, and I hired a guy with a wood mill to come out and cut it up. And I've had that for probably 10 years. But we have moved, and I need a computer desk. And so I wanted a real big walnut computer desk. And this guy gave me just an incredible deal. You have to trust me on that. This stuff is kiln dried. He threw in a bottle of muscadine wine because you're not allowed to sell it. He really wanted me to have some muscadine wine. So I took a bottle of muscadine wine to boot. But check this out. I mean, this piece right here, it's 3 inches thick. It's got all this bug damage in it, but I think it'd be fun to like fill that with epoxy so you could see that bug damage. This is a really cool piece right here. There's a knot. Look at that. It'd be really fun to fill that so you could see it. I'm really excited about this. So I'm thinking computer desk, end tables, a big coffee table in the middle of the room between some couches that my wife has. So the question is, would you like to see a video of me turning this stuff into that? I mean, obviously I have to plane it. That's not gonna work, but I have to establish a flat surface and finish it off and stuff like that. But would you watch a video like that on the main channel? I mean, I know I'm not a maker channel or anything like that, but I really like doing this stuff. And I'm just now to the point where I can do it. I've been wanting to do that for a really long time, but I'm about to do it. So would you be interested in a video like that on Smarter Every Day? That's the question. Please leave some comments, and that's it. I gotta take this inside. I don't really know what I'm gonna do with it. Muscadine wine, that's weird. Okay.